Even though she is undergoing confinement at the hospital, she is able to find time to practice her craft.
Kindly like and share.